A violent crime in a popular part of Cleveland has some on edge.
I'm completely shocked.
A shooting and home invasion in Tremont sent two men to the hospital. Cleveland police say it happened early Sunday morning on West 11th Street near Raleigh Avenue. Many people we talked to were surprised to hear the news.
When you think of it as a nice little quaint area to go out with your friends. You don't think of something like that happening.
Cleveland police say one man was shot in the hand, the other in the back.
Off camera, I spoke to a relative of one of the men shot, and even they tell me they're still trying to wrap their mind around how something like this happened.
We reached out to police to get more details on a motive. So far, we haven't heard back. This is just the latest crime after a rash of car vandalism, carjackings, and thefts in the area this year. Many are wondering if more can be done to protect people living here.
They could patrol the area a little bit better, but I mean, police are doing what they can, and I mean, I support the police as much as possible.
This latest scare has many realizing no community is immune to crime.
It's pretty scary. We love to come down to this area and go out and have a couple drinks, or there's great restaurants to have food, and it is scary to know that when you're in this area, something like that could happen.
In Tremont, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.